In this video, I'm going to show you how the Automate Grow Sales site puts LearnDash in a sales role. Now, LearnDash is an excellent tool for organizing your course content, for easily building your navigational structures, a lot of good quizzing and other learning management features. But oftentimes we don't use it for sales. So here's a good example of how to put it to use in that role. Now, I am not logged in. As you can see, I have the login button. And this is, you know, their homepage. And if you start looking through here to learn about them, you'll notice, hey, these are some featured courses. And I can go in, you know, if I'm curious, and view the courses that they do have available. So here, you know, we've displayed this in a way that's very LearnDash-ish. If you're familiar with LearnDash courses, you'll notice that. And I've got this free courses. So these are more like lead magnets. And then I've got courses that are for sale. So let's say I come up and I click on the sales boost. Now, this page right here is a blatant LearnDash display of a course for which the person has no access. So, you know, we're identifying them as not enrolled. Here's the price. And then there's a buy now button. Our buy now button is implemented via Infusionsoft. That's the way this customer has asked us to build that. But you could use, you know, other systems or, you know, LearnDash's native buy features. This here is just a great way to display the course content. But you'll notice when I mouse over them, it shows, hey, you don't have access. The same is true down here. This here and this here is the same review of the course content. I can also open up the topics that make up each of the courses, each of the lessons, sorry. And you don't really have to work very hard to make this appear because you've already built the course. Now it's just a matter of adding a little more copy so that you have possibly a shortened version of your course description. It can be more sales-ish as opposed to descriptive. This here could be an introductory video that's part of the course itself, but it doesn't have to be. It could be a trailer, it could be a promo, it could be a shortened version of the first course video so that you're selling as people are reviewing this in here. Now I'm gonna go back to the homepage here and I wanna show you how they've attached course information to each of the instructors or coaches. So this person is one of the coaches. He's also the author of these two. Brandon here is, you know, the author behind Basecamp. Brian is part of this. So they're showing a list of their coaches, their qualifications, and then they give you the opportunity to click on here and then go to this version of the course. Now, this is a free one. So instead of having a buy button here, this shows you a click, and now you can enroll in this course for free, but it's got the same LearnDash sort of layout that you know, we're used to seeing. So they've embedded LearnDash peeks at content in various places throughout the site. You know, just an interesting way to do that. Now I'm going to log in as a user. Now this is a user that has one of the free LearnDash programs, but it also has one of the purchased ones. So now we've got a dashboard that shows my courses. So I can click in here and see this one. We already saw the sales boost in its non-enrolled version. This person has purchased it. And as you can see, this is very similar to what they saw before, but now I have access. Not only can I click on these, but I can click into the LearnDash course. Now, when you're using this, like I said earlier, you don't really have to work very hard to build a sales page or a landing page because LearnDash gives that for you. Now that I'm purchased, I don't have that white area up here where it says I'm not enrolled, what the price is, and show the buy button because I don't need it at this point. Now I'm going to go here to my courses and I'll show you that. Then I can go into one of the other programs, like let's say this one, and I am still unenrolled here. But because I am signed in as a member, if I decide to go buy, you know, and I go through this whole process, the thank you page lands me back on the site. And then when I go back to courses here, I will see that this, you know, ultimate hiring flywheel, if I purchase it, will appear here. So this is a great way to not have to work as hard to build your sales pages, but if your courses are involved and they have a good series of lessons, it's a great way to display your course content in an outline form if what you want is to show them exactly what it is that they're getting when they buy a course. So don't think that LearnDash is only a course building tool. It also has sales features that can be used for selling your courses. So put them to use. It could be a big help.